Did you know there's a hidden developer mode on your iPhone? And in today's video, I'll show you how to turn it on. To enable developer mode on your iPhone, you're gonna need a MacBook and a charging cable of your iPhone. First, go to the App Store on your Mac. Search for Xcode and install it from there. Once it's installed, launch it and connect your iPhone to your Mac via the USB charging cable. It'll trigger the developer mode settings on your iPhone. Now go to Settings on your phone. Tap on Privacy and Security and scroll all the way down. In the Security section, you'll find the Developer Mode option. Open it and enable the toggle button. Now you'll see a pop-up on your screen prompting you to restart your iPhone. Tap on Restart and wait for your iPhone to turn on. When it does, you'll see this screen. Just swipe up and tap on Enable. That's it. Now the Developer Mode is enabled on your iPhone. It gives you access to a bunch of extra settings and features required for app development. It also lets you enable the FPS meter on your iPhone. I've made a separate video on that topic, which you can check out by tapping here. And if you found this video helpful, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Gizmo Rush for more informative videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.